Well, I'm Henry Cooper, and I'm here for Joe Frater, a great old, great guy, putting a good show on, so let's be there. Thank you.
I'm Joe Frater. Welcome to my boxing show. You've been to a few of my shows, and you see the type of thing I've done at my shows, you know, something spectacular, you know, something different. You know, my shows, they're not a normal boxing shows. It's something for a night out for the whole family. And I've been doing this for many years now, and it's just getting better and better and better each time. Sir Henry's always been my idol. And I've met him on numerous occasions all over the country. And I've always said I would like to invite him to one of my shows. And you wouldn't believe it took me 18 years for him to come, but here he is tonight.
It is my first time in Cleethorpes, so I've never been here before. I didn't see too much because I've only been here about an hour, just over an hour, so I didn't see quite, but it looks a pleasure. I didn't realise it was on the coast. I didn't realise it was a seaside resort, so I look forward to seeing it in the morning. Joe has invited me up here, so I always try to, like, it's nice to get around the country and let different people see you, and to be honest, I don't come this far up north too often, so it's nice just to come and say hello to everyone, because, you know, I've always had great treatment. When I was boxing, if I ever boxed up north, we got lovely crowds, so yeah, nice people, yeah.
Well, you can see the response, and you don't see anything yet. It's, you know, it only just started. Can you imagine what later on will bring?
This is the lifeblood. This is where all boxers are learning their trade. Boxing's a trade. You don't learn boxing in 5 minutes. You have to have fights to learn. Boxing's a trade, and you have to learn it. And this is where the kids learn to box in clubs like this, where they're fighting 6 and 8 rounds. So, you know, Joe, I think, is doing a great job, you know, for this part of the country. Yeah.
All this couldn't happen without the help of my main sponsor.
Well, we just like to sponsor Joe when we can, help him, you know, make sure everything can be put on, so it's, you know, the show's there. You know, everybody likes to come to one of Joe's shows. It's always a good night. It's always a good turnout. And it's always a good result, mate. Isn't
always
it?
A good result.
That's what we like.
Thank you, Dad.
No problem,
thank
mate.
You. Have a good night. Enjoy yourself, which I'm certain you will.
Thank you. Good job. Come on, man. Come on, 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 come on Chickens out. Round two.
Great to see you again, so here's hoping for the best.
for the first round.
Round two. Thank you.
seconds.
Oh!
Joe.